In Chesterfield County, a missing man's body has been recovered at Henricus Park. 45-year-old Ruben Carrillo was last seen fishing with his friends on Saturday. Officials say his body was recovered around noon today. It's not clear what happened, but the medical examiner is working to determine Carrillo's cause and his manner of death.